Alright, we are going to be playing some Batman Arkham Asylum. So, for a while, I said I would do this on the channel, and I haven't done it, like, Red Dead Redemption Part 4. Red Dead 2. Let's Play Part 4. And I had tried to, do this in, the beginning of, the game. I mean, yesterday. And for the whole day, it is still trying to edit out the song. That would probably give me a copyright strike if I let it in there.
Batman is now en route to Arkham Island.
So I'm not sure. You know. So, hopefully. We just might turn down the music all the way. Because it's super hard not to do it, but you know, this game used to give me nightmares as a kid when I played it. It was just a claustrophobia and everything in the game. And now you're trapped in here. But also I was like 10. And I was a little sissy. I probably still am. Like, I cried during, it's a Silent Voice. That's such a sad movie. It's an anime movie. But it's really good. I love this. This game is just so great. It's just too, like... I heard there's rumors that Arkham Origins will get a remaster.
Bowles!
Yo, Frankie!
And you know what?
I'm the wife and kids. You miss me?
Shut it, clown!
A lot of people you really want to talk to you.
Really? I'm thinking...
I don't mind walking.
Let me, like, set up this thing about Origins. If I had an idea, let's say they took it off the market, remade the game from the ground up.
Something's not right. I'm going with him.
I felt like... Okay, so first thing I would do is... Okay, we're going to get straight into this, or we're going to get copyrighted.
Is Commissioner Gordon here yet?
Yes, sir. He's waiting for you down at Patient Handle.
All right. Yeah, okay, so...
Sharpie loves his cameras. Hey, Sharpie, you getting my good side? Ah, but heck, they're all good, aren't they?
So one thing I would do was...
Look at all this new security.
How's the guy supposed to break out of here?
So, the one system in Origins that is so bad, but I would keep it in there for optional purposes. The Gotham Knight challenge. But you know what I would also let them do? I would say you can be able to complete the Arkham Knight challenges in the AR sections of the game. So I felt like that would be cool.
You know
that'd be
what?
Good.
I prefer the good old.
The other
cabin
thing
sex.
Is, I feel like
much more
they would need to make the world a bit more alive. Like civilians running around grabbing Christmas last minute Christmas presents.
It's not the patient. It's
ooh,
and all sorts of stuff.
Would you sneak in with your bats?
I feel like that's
on,
something
tell me,
you would,
tell me.
Should do.
Batarangs, bat claws, ooh, bat smacks.
Scan is green on Joker.
But it's like
get him out of there.
Origins is no longer underrated.
I'll put weapons on him at all times. Not let him out of your sight.
There'll be time
right,
enough
Cash.
For you later, Cash. Speaking of time, tick tock, tick tock.
Dr. Young!
Is that a crocodile I
hear? Oh my.
What's up,
oh
Doc?
My gosh.
Pencil me in for tomorrow at 4. We've got a lot of catching up to
but,
do.
Yeah. I feel like another game that would probably deserve a remake is Arkham Asylum.
Ooh, it's my favorite show!
I'm Warden Idiot!
Because that would be a good
escape.
Game to remake. Because It has one of the, and I feel like, didn't they have a bunch of cut content in Asylum that originally some people were supposed to show up, but they didn't have the budget for it?
I'm telling you, the state of the wiring in these federal facilities is, well, it's shocking. My boys over there could have been hurt in that unfortunate fire.
But you know who should show up?
Just gotta check your prisoner,
Officer
Bolt.
Is Prometheus.
Whatever, just be quick.
Only following procedure. Well, patient seems to be in satisfactory condition.
Get ready for jump scare.
Looks like he suffered minor lacerations, probably in the last 2 hours. There seems to be.
So is it nice if I've
taken
take
my temperature? I'd be happy to drop my pants.
He's all yours. Get him out of here.
He's good. Get the door open.
But yeah, I'm really fed up. So, the reason why I was scared of this game is when I was at my dad's, and this is when I had my 360. And, oh my gosh. So, my dad was in his room. So, I was at my dad's for the weekend. And I'm like...
Can you smell the excitement in the air?
No?
Do they have, like, leaking pipes?
Must have been one of the guards.
In the asylum? Which I wouldn't be surprised about.
Is that you?
But, okay, so I'm like, so I'm in the living room. It's dark out. It's at night. And I'm playing Asylum. So the game is starting. I didn't play for that. I played for like 30 minutes. Or maybe 40. And I kept getting freaked out.
What's
it
doing?
Claustrophobia from the Asylum.
I've got your scent, Batman. I will hunt you down.
All right, keep going, Croc. Man, where's this body?
The toy collar won't stop me from killing you, Batman.
I can see that the water could be coming from Killer Croc because they do have a sewer section.
I really need to get me some new
shoes. Okay, move up.
All right. I just love the design of this game. How come they look
Batman best? Whee! Great night for a party!
Not where you're going.
Do you know that there's someone who worked a year on Batman's cape physics?
I mean, don't you think it's a little bit funny how a fire at Blackgate caused hundreds of my crew to be moved here?
No, it's funny, Joker. Fires aren't funny, they kill people.
I thought I told you to stay quiet!
Oh, Frankie.
Yeah.
You really should learn to keep that fat mouth of yours shut. It'll get you into trouble.
Tell me something. You've never let me catch you this easily. What are you really after?
Yeah, Joker, show us.
Hundreds dying in pain and fear. All their meaningless lives brought to a horrifying conclusion. Mm-hmm. All thanks to you and a book of matches. Was that the answer you wanted?
Yes.
All patients should avoid contact with prisoners from Black.
But yeah, so the original video that I have up right now. So right now,
what's he doing? Stay where you are. Get a flashlight. Get a light on him.
Our presence in our institution is temporary.
What? Don't you trust me?
No.
Our guest has arrived.
I don't understand why.
So, you're back. You killed three of my crew and you busted out.
Seriously, where's this water coming from?
Only three? I'll be sure to try harder next time. What
like,
say we aim
does
for 100?
Does this just have leaking pipes? Well, I wouldn't be surprised about that because they just... Like, this is just a temporary solution.
Long night, Jim.
Joker invades City Hall and holds the mayor hostage, leaving
sure,
it to
you know,
me
it takes
to
forever
the SWAT teams,
if you're, like, put on death row
yeah,
to actually
night.
Hopefully
get killed.
The last one we'll ever have with him.
Yeah, right.
So...
Hold it there.
Sorry, Batman. Arkham staff.
So in a way,
I assure you,
the system is completely broken because if you keep escaping, keep doing more things. You have to
unsettle the more violent inmates.
It's harsh, but you think almost in a way they would just add that to the death row sentence. But I'm not a profession in the law.
You okay?
No.
He surrendered almost without a fight. I don't like it.
At least he's back where he belongs.
Sure about that?
Get up! Now!
Imagine!
Joker's loose. Alert the warden.
Why doesn't the doctor do anything? Come on, man. Like, punch him in the dick or something.
The joke's on you.
Aha, that was so funny, Joker.
Ta-da! Honey, I'm home.
Come on in.
I always had to redo all my Let's Plays.
Welcome to the madhouse, Batman. I set a trap and you sprang it gloriously. Now let's get this party started.
But yeah, this game is going to be easier on the copyright law.
I apologize for this interruption to your regular entertainment.
Oops. Yeah, I'm not. Oops. Okay, come on. Oh, like. Oh no. Alright.
Fresh from Blackgate Correctional Facility with a combined sentence of 752 years.
Alright.
Ding, 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 ding. It's round two.
What? Keep going. Oh. Yeah, you're like, in this game, you like throw a punch every minute. Oh, there we go. Free flow combo. 10. Yeah, this is like a new game. I got,
We're stuck in here. Joker's in
Oh no, we're stuck in here.
I'll find a way out. Gordon, try and contact the warden. Let him know what's happened.
But yeah, like, for.
You are not going anywhere I don't want you to.
I feel like Arkham Origins.
I'll let you run.
I felt like it should never have been released on the 360 and the PS3 because then shortly after that.
You know it's a trap.
Of course it is.
Let's see. I'm gonna look it up later. Because didn't the PS4 and Xbox One come out a little bit later after that? And so in almost a way,
Joker's been busy. Okay, these poor guards never stood a chance.
One, two. Batman is supposed to be the hero, but oh, that was a rat. Okay, one, two.
Warning. Security breach in level B3.
All right.
Warning. Security breach.
All right, Billy.
Warning. Security breach in level B8.
There we go. But yeah, I feel like Arkham Origins was held back by the technology of the time.
Security breach in level B6.
Alright.
Warning. Security breach in level B4.
Warning. Here.
Security breach in level
B4. This way, so we have two.
Warning.
Three.
Security breach in level
B4.
Warning. Security breach in level B8.
Talk to Eddie.
Warning.
So if you ever notice,
in level B1.
All of the characters, all the prison
what
guards,
happened?
Asylum happened. Guards, are
You're
dead in the eyes.
He must have gone this way. Door's jammed. I'll try and get it open.
We need help.
Because,
I repeat, we need
especially once you see the guards with their faceplate
down. Can you hear me? I'm with Batman.
They got like
Hello?
This crazy eye look.
Back down
like
there.
They've been here in too long.
No. I work better alone.
Zaz is free! Oh god,
But yeah,
Franklin, can you hear me? If you can, help us on the way.
City is gonna be a real toughie. Okay, so that's 4, 5.
Oracle, can you hear me?
Loud and clear. What's up?
Five people are already dead.
He's running free in Arkham.
Do you need anything? My dad still there?
Actually,
Commissioner Gordon is safe.
6 are dead because of that one guard in the beginning.
You're not gonna escape! Release him!
Alright, let's talk to these guys.
Thank God. It's Zaz. He's got Mike. He's strapped in the chair. Zaz has totally lost it.
Wait here.
You can't. He'll kill Mike if he sees anyone trying to get close.
He won't see me.
I see anything. Bro, like, that this guy, like, even a Batman's little already little probably killed this like guy. Like,
he's talking to the guards. So I'm pretty sure Zaz.
Do you hear me?
Can see us. It's not like he has. Okay, yeah, you see this? He has no soul. He's dead in the eyes. There's nothing there.
Keep away till this little piggy fries.
Alright, let's talk to this lady.
This is disgraceful. How did a patient like Victor get free?
We'll worry about that later, Doctor.
He wants to kill the guard, you know. He needs to kill the guard.
Why are this as a kid? I could never understand why.
These old gargoyles should be able to support my weight if I grapple up.
I couldn't. My little feeble child brain.
Zaz is down, but not for long. Got to
get
close and
understand
that.
Someone put this animal back in his cell.
I don't know. I was looking at my mic.
Can you hear me?
Oh, great! It's porn clown.
Oh, hiya, B-man. Harley Quinn here.
So if you get that reference. Where that's from?
I got something to show you.
Then you watch that one show, DC show for Harley Quinn. I love that first episode.
For the old man.
Old Sharp has never been happier. In case you ain't figured it out, today is the Joker's big homecoming, and you're the guest of honor.
You have one chance to surrender, Quinn.
Tempting bath. But no dice. Now the inmates are running the asylum. Well, technically the Joker's groom should be from Blackgate. But you
why do you
the
think
idea?
She would
bye
even...
Bye for now.
No one would said, oh yeah, Batman, I'm gonna give up. Like,
Batman,
they all hate you.
Oracle, I'm here.
Arkham Asylum just vanished off the network.
He's in control of the security system. He's probably isolated it from the grid.
That's not all he's done. All police feeds are reporting he's placed bombs all over Gotham.
There
says
we go.
Them
this is actually a riddle for the Riddler, or as I call him, the Dickler.
The moment, but the story will break any time now.
He's lying. It's just a diversion to keep people away.
How do you know?
I know him.
Well, you see, Barbara, I've been cooking, Harley, and me and the Joker have been getting it,
Harley thinks she has
freaky.
Me trapped in this chamber. She never was very bright.
Batman's like the dumb bitch.
Batman found a way out. He just ripped the vent off the wall.
Batman,
yeah, because I'm way smarter than all of you.
Steve, more Blackgate prisoners. By the boiler.
It's like what Batman's saying
who's
in his head.
Oh my god, it's Joker.
You know the one thing that never makes sense?
Like, sorry, feed's down. Comms are up and down like crazy.
Like, Batman's
not
a big
good.
Beefy guy. And so him, like me imagining him crawling through these vents is really fun. I don't know, it's really funny.
Decontamination. Toxins detected.
Oh no, they're dying.
Warning. Decontamination. Area sealed.
What is that stuff?
Joker toxin. Listen. The room is full of poison gas.
I just love watching
there
the AI.
Are you gonna get in there and help them, Batman?
No. I'm a rich guy, so I'm gonna send Robin in there.
Oh God. Oh
you ever
God.
Thought about it? So Batman is wearing usually all black and some gray, or, you know, of course his utility belt is yellow, but no one really,
this isn't a
that doesn't matter.
Escape attempt. Joker's been playing.
But
this.
Robin wears bright green, bright
over
yellow, and red.
You're gonna be fine. Stay here.
And he's the first one to ever notice. You know, he's gonna be noticed far more easier. Do you know why do you think Batman has Robin dressed like that?
This.
Because he's a distraction. Alright. I like how Batman's like, yeah, I'm gonna save you, but first, I'm gonna punch you. And the guy's like, oh, Batman saved me. Alright. Let's go down here. I hate these things. That laugh is so haunting. I love...
Attention.
Alright, another one right here. Alright. Let's think about this. So we got, so this is 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. And this is what basically my dorm shower looks like. Not like how it looks, but just the tile and everything. I was all broken and everything. Okay, so 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 21, 22, 23, 23, already dead.
What are you waiting for?
24, 25, 26. Alright. Alright, 26. Alright, that's it. 26 already dead. And counting. That's why I like Silver Age Joker better. Because Silver Age Joker is... he's more of a prankster and trying to annoy Batman. And he's more of like just trying to annoy. Alright, sorry, my friend wanted to know what my PC setup looked like. Okay. I always go for either double for the critical combo, or inverted takedown. They're like, sort of like the, health is also good, but critical combo is just really good. Oh, we could have gotten, we'll eventually get that. There we go. We're gonna do no damage. This is a no damage run. A no hit run. Alright. Yes! Perfect. Yeah, the boss fights in these games are not the best. But City and Origins just has some of the best boss fights. They just have some of the best boss fights ever. Oh, nice. Yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Have a heart attack, bitch.
Well, that was unexpected, wasn't it? Well, note to self, need stronger test subjects. Seeing as how I'm feeling generous, I'll give you this one for free. Knock me off! I dare you. End this! Pull the plug! Stop me once and for all! Oh, you're getting too predictable, Bats.
Batman will never kill. Like, chat, unless he's brought to his absolute breaking point, he'll kill. So that's sort of why I don't like Affleck Batman. Is because, I don't know, it's like, he's like, oh, I'm gonna kill someone.
Quick, get in here before more of them come.
Unlock the door, bitch.
Batman, I'm over here.
No kidding. Dude, like, look at this guy's eyes. He's dead in the inside.
It came out of nowhere. I dragged Jerry in here, powered up the gate.
Is Jerry even alive? Is he?
Went through that door.
Does Jerry have a family?
On the other side.
You killed. You let Jerry die. You failed Jerry. Transport Thomas.
Open it.
Not a problem.
Open it.
I'll just need to call another cell.
Imagine that's how you, like, someone just, like, they were just like.
Any little trouble up there?
Maybe.
Joker. You were expecting maybe Two-Face.
No.
There's no escape, Joker.
Silly bat. I don't want to escape. I'm having way too much fun. I even have you here to keep a smile on my face.
Bitch.
Not for long.
Don't.
Really?
Don't make me come
we'll
in here.
We'll see. Ta-ta. Oh, I forgot to say. Just in case you were planning on following me, I've
arranged
a little insurance. Gordon is on his way to Harley's.
Gordon's been kidnapped. Office anyways, Batman's like, anyways, Barbara, let's go for brunch.
He dies. Harley's looking forward to it. Maybe I'll film it and post it on
Yo,
the internet.
The Barbara and Batman transport system Bruce is down. Relationship.
Best I can do is open the door you came in. Sorry.
Has always been weird to me.
I should go back to the holding cells. Bowles wasn't too smart. He'll have left.
Yeah,
the
he
trail.
Was an idiot. Mm-hmm. All right. Alright, he was a dumb ass. He was a dumbo. Well, hopefully you enjoyed this part. This will be the first part re-uploaded since I had to redo this. Fun times, right? Fun times. What the heck is that? These pictures are so, Joker, dear sir slash madam, I'm waiting, something, signature, Professor J something. These are so interesting. I know, like, it's just nonsense. It's just for the environment, but still. Man, this guy had a hairy chest. Never skipped chest day, and my god, that one leg never skipped. Left leg never skipped leg day, but right leg can't be the same. Yikes. This is why we don't do steroids. kids. But yeah, hopefully you enjoyed this. And like, comment, subscribe. Please subscribe with bell notifications. I know you get tired of YouTubers saying this, but I don't like to say it. I don't want to say this, but I don't want my channel to grow. So if it has to come down to this, to get you to all subscribe to watch my videos, because none of you ever make it this far. None of you. Wow, I guess some of you might. But if you made it this far, comment down below. Write a nice comment, write a mean comment, write somewhere in the middle. Just write a comment, because it'd be nice to see a comment now once and again. And before this, we have to do this. All right, see ya.